I'm Mark Humphrey. I'll be playing Flop-Eared Mule for the 49th Annual Santa Barbara Old-Time Fiddlers Contest. I learned the tune from Mike Seeger, who learned it from Fiddlin Arthur Smith in the 50s, and the tune goes back quite a ways before that. Get Tanner Skillet Liquor's recorded version in the early 30s. Flop-Eared Mule.